We continue following the breaking news. A vehicle crashed into the Advance Auto Parts on West 7th Avenue in Homestead. Take a look. That's brand new surveillance video just in showing the crash. Here's a look now at the footage we got from the scene. The crash happened a little after 5:30 this morning. Officials on the scene say the driver tried to run off, but was arrested. The cleanup continues right now. And even more breaking news to talk about. A man.